So everybody, this is an extremely emotional moment for me, so I thought I should let you all know that. You know, they say when you pray for something really, really hard, the universe comes together to help you. So I have to really, really thank DonateCart, especially for coming forward to help. I mean, seriously, I mean, you guys have restored faith in humanity. Thank you so much for it. Thank you, thank you, thank you so much. Because there was really no active organization here in Vizag. But you guys came forward. You guys have sent so much food for all the dogs around. I will make sure that none of these fur buddies go hungry, guys. I will make sure of that. And this is an honest foundation, Andy. This is an honest foundation donate card. So guys, please, 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 if you really want to donate and contribute for the needy, for the poor people, please, please, please donate to these guys, because they have been really, 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 really honest and helpful. I was so desperate, and I was asking my community people, of course they helped also. I was asking people, because there's only so much food or only so much volume of food that I can create to help these voiceless animals. So I went out on a drive this morning, right from little piglets to dogs to cows. You know, I went and I had about 200 rotis with me, which my community people helped me with. So I fed them. But there are so many, so many hungry mouths out there, right from human beings to animals to... There are so many hungry people out there who need food. So please, guys, let's help out. Donate Cart is one honest foundation. The minute I told them about this, that there is crisis over here and there is no active welfare association as such that, you know, can in Vishakhapatnam that can help. And immediately within two days, they have sent me food, so much food, which can easily last me for another 2 to 3 months. So I've also reached out to Robin Hood Army. Robin Hood Army has also gladly accepted my request to help me out in distribution of this food evenly. So yeah, guys, I mean, if you really, really want to help, please donate to these guys. Please, please, please donate to these guys. Help, Andy. Even 1 rupee, you know, even 1 rupee, like Naina community wal ninchi adigaanu, please just donate, just give me 1 roti from every apartment so I can go and feed the hungry animals and the needy people out there who need food right now. You know, my community guys, Ochi, they gave me nothing less than 10, 15 rotis each, you know, that is how they helped me out. So every drop matters, Andy. You don't have to make huge donations. You can even donate even 1 rupee. I have about 2 million people on my page. About 3.5 million people on my Facebook. All I need is just 1 rupee, guys. I'm not saying donate huge amounts or anything. Please donate even 1 rupee. Just 1 rupee is good enough, you know. It takes every drop to make an ocean. So even 1 rupee is good enough, guys. Just go donate and let's help. Let's help. So once again, thank you so much, Donate Cart. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you so much. Thank you so, so. I cannot thank you enough in this life.